Hi, welcome to the RV Corral website. My name's Jim Beckler. I'd like to take a couple minutes to show you a brand new 2019 Keystone Cougar. This is a bunkhouse, smaller bunkhouse model. It's a 25BH is the model number, right? It's a good floor plan if you're looking for something that has maybe a little smaller footprint, but you still want bunks and some place to be able to sleep everybody comfortably. This could be a good application for you. You know, Keystone is an awesome manufacturer. These are built here locally. They're made in Pendleton, Oregon. You know, we're in Eugene, so we don't have to have these things shipped halfway across the world to get them to our lot, which saves on shipping costs, saves you some money, so our freight charges are going to be less. They offer a good value regardless, because Keystone, all they do is towables, and they're such a large volume manufacturer that they can buy materials a little bit cheaper. So the bottom line is we carry four of their product lines because we have a lot of faith in the company, because they build a good trailer and they're reasonably priced. So now, this is not something that's going to be the lowest price unit that you might look at, because it's not entry-level quality. This is a little higher quality unit, and I'm going to try to cover some things that will tell you why you know this would be a better trailer, especially if you're looking for something that you can use year-round. So I may miss a few things, so give me a call. You can reach me at 541-510-1017. That's my direct line. So for starters, because these are built so well, they do stand behind their product very well. It has a one-year original manufacturer's warranty, and it also has a three-year limited structural warranty, which is going to cover basically most of your major structural, pretty much all your major structural components, like your frame, the sidewalls, the housing for the slide outs, all that stuff are going to be covered for 3 years. And the thing that impresses me more than anything about this, I mean, obviously that's a good warranty because nobody else in the industry offers that, but it's also transferable, which most of the time that my experience has been that once it changes the original ownership, then the warranty is not it becomes void. So this one will transfer. So if you know, you're probably not going to get rid of this trailer right away, so you'll probably utilize the full 3 years. But if something happened and, you know, something came up and you needed to get rid of it or decided to do something different, now you've got a warranty that's transferable, so that's a good selling feature. As you can look down the side of the trailer, notice the awning covers almost the whole side of this trailer. So you got a nice big patio awning that's all electric. Has an LED light strip inside of there as well. So you can light up this whole side of the trailer. So when you're out here with your lawn chairs, you know, the patio side, this is where you're going to be hanging out. It has outside speakers. You know, a lot of things that make this a very attractive side of the trailer. And we're going to take a walk around the other side and take a look at the business side. But before we do that, here I want to show you the pass-through storage area. You've got a large volume of storage in here. It's finished out nicely. And it is welded aluminum framing on the units here. So the advantage with that is it helps keep the weight down, but you do have a nice solid structure. Notice how if you can see, the welds are all full welds. It's not spot welded where they just tack it in a couple of spots. So the construction is really well done. Electric stabilizers, so you've got your stabilizers are all electric, run right off your batteries. This is pre-wired for solar already, so you could do a portable solar panel that plugs into the side of your trailer right there, and that's going to keep your house batteries charged up. Notice a nice cap on the front, really nicely designed. Large capacity propane tanks. You got 2 7-gallon tanks. Electric tongue jack makes it nice loading and unloading. All I got to do is push the button. It runs off off your batteries. It's going to raise and lower the trailer. You don't have to be spending a lot of time cranking this thing up and down. We're going to put 2 batteries in it too, by the way. Once you take possession of this, we'll make sure you have 2 brand new batteries in the battery boxes. We'll fill your propane tanks up. you know, make sure this thing's ready to go camping. Once you take possession of it, we'll even have a technician give you a good orientation to show you how to work everything. Here's the other side of that pass-through storage. Battery disconnect, so I can disconnect the drain from my batteries if I'm storing this, in case I leave something on inside. Hookups for your water right here. Nice slide out. And easy access to your sewer. Right there, easy to get to. The black tank flush allows me to put pressured water to my black tank. Keep that cleaned out. Nice easy access to your power cord as well. Nice 30 amp power cord right there, stores inside of there. Walk around to the back. I'll point out that it does have has a mount for a backup monitor. So if you choose to have that option, you can put it in right there. It's already wired for it. Just doesn't come with the camera and the monitor. You'll have to get that separately. Notice nice access to storage underneath your bunks, utilizing the space really well. I like the fact that they do have a ladder to get up on top. So you might need to get up there just to do some cleaning, your normal maintenance stuff. There's a full walk-on roof too, by the way. Outside shower, hot and cold water. So if you need to spray down, your feet or something, you've been out playing in the sand, or maybe Fido got a little bit muddy, you want to rinse them off, you can use that. Chances are you're not going to be out here taking your daily showers, but it's good to have hot and cold water, especially right here in your outside kitchen area. So if you need to spray some, rinse something off, you've got that available for you right there. So I've got a nice grill here that's already got a hookup for propane. So I've got a plug-in that goes right into my quick connect for my propane, so I can run off my main propane tanks. Outside refrigerator. The hot water heater is a fast recovery hot water heater. Heats up to 16 gallons an hour. So that makes it nice too. You run it on the gasoline side. This gas and electric, so you run the propane side, it's going to heat up a little bit faster. Notice the lend-a-hand, which is really nice. Makes it much easier getting in and out. And these steps are about as sturdy as they come too. And I'm going to, just for the sake of a little easier getting in, going to swing that around. Again, if you have questions, 541-510-1017. Just give me a call. For starters, we looked at that in command on the outside. So here's the panel on the inside of the trailer. So when I have batteries, which I obviously don't right now, but I can go to the home system. It's going to bring up all these settings. So I can go, if I want to adjust my heating and air conditioning, I can just go to the climate. I can set my temperatures. You can actually program this to have different temperature settings. Like if you wanted a different setting in the evening than during the day, you can program that just like you do in your home. For those of you that have programmable thermostats, I can kick my awning out here, my slide out, so I can move that slide out from this panel. I can check my electrical. I have settings, lighting, all that stuff is accessible. So pretty much controls everything that you would want to access inside of your trailer. You can even check tank levels. You can see where your tank levels are at. I turn my water pump on, water heater, all of that. And then it also allows you to, has an application you can download to your smartphone. So you'll have all these controls, be able to do pretty much all that just from the ease of your cell phone, as long as you have Wi-Fi. You just have to have the power source to be able to do it, which most places are going to have. You'll have cell service. You'll have enough juice to be able to access that. But you have this panel. You have this if you decide to use the app. You have the panel down there that you can access to be able to get to all these different settings as well. So there's multiple ways that you can get to your control, so it's not just one system. I like the fact they give me a couple of really nice deep drawers here, a little 110 outlet here. Swing around, I've got some nice pull-out drawers with metal glides. Metal glides that allow you to be able to put a little bit more weight in there. It's not cheaply done. This is really a higher quality trailer than maybe some of the things you might look at out there, especially when it comes to the, you know, something you can use year-round. Not so storage. Double sinks makes it nice too, with a sprayer. Stainless steel sinks too, by the way, so that makes it nice. I like having the sink covers. That gives you a little bit more counter space to work with. Got some storage underneath here, your hot water heaters right down in there, and then your propane oven, 22-inch, a little bit larger oven than what you might find in some other ones as well. And then I've got the three burner stovetop with the sink, with the covers on this as well. So if I again need a little bit more workspace, I can use this here. Get a little backsplash there and a microwave to be able to access to. Refrigerator is gas and electric, operates off of either propane or electric. It's an 8 cubic foot, 2 doors, so you got separate freezer from the refrigerator. Easy to get to. There's those bunkhouse bunks that you've got. So nice wide bunks, not small bunks. You could put a couple people in there pretty easy. Actually, 2 adults could sleep in each one of those. It's got a little shelf up there with a 110 outlet too, and it's got the same down here. And then you've got all that storage down there as well that you could use, which we saw the door from the outside that you can get to that storage. Nice bathroom with a tub shower. The toilet has a porcelain bowl. Makes it easier to keep it clean. You got a medicine cabinet. Tones sink and storage in there. Adjustable shelves in your pantry area, so you can move those around to be able to adjust what you want to put in there. Again, more pull-out drawers. Again, lots of hardware to keep things working the way it's supposed to. The dinette makes into another bed. Look at it's got tons of storage underneath there. These things come out a long ways. So I can just drop this table down there and make into another sleeper if I need another bed. So you've got the 2 bunks, you got this, and then you got the main bed up front, so you can sleep a bunch of people in this for a smaller size trailer. That's pretty awesome. A lot of windows too. You got big windows in the slide out sides that open up, so I can get a lot of air moving through here without having to run my air conditioner. Speaking of that, it's a 15,000 BTU air conditioner, so it has a high output, all ducted. So you're going to push a lot of air through your system, be able to keep it nice and comfortable for you. The furnace is a 35,000 BTU, so it has a high output propane furnace as well. So really good heating and air conditioning, which makes this more of a suitable all-around unit. They actually even warranty these now for a full-time use. More storage here. Nice flat screen TV that pulls out and articulates. You can move that around a little bit. And trying to utilize the space as well as they can. The entertainment center is already in place. DVDs, CDs, all good to go. AM, FM, radio. I've got a USB port here also. So if I want to plug in my own device, I can do that. Take a look around here in the bedroom area. Got a king size bed. Got storage underneath. Got the lots of storage down there. And normally this is going to be up there a little bit further. The on both sides of the bed you have a nice shelf, so you've got bed stands with plug-ins there. You got 110 outlets, and there's storage to be able to hang some things in on the each side of the bed too, with some storage up above. Having two windows on both sides makes it really nice too, so you have, again, nice cross flow. You can get some air, even though these are egress windows. Designed if you needed to be able to get out. Hopefully you'd never have to worry about that, but you know, it's good to have safety features. Be prepared just in the event of any situation. So hey, give me a call if you would, you know, 541-510-1017, and just ask for Jim and I'll be glad to help. Thanks.